bloody man is that?
Hail, brave friend! Say to the king thy knowledge of the broil as thou didst leave it.
Doubtful it stood. The merciless MacDonald led his rebellion from the Western Isles, and fortune on his damned quarrel smiled. But brave Macbeth...
Well, he deserves that name.
...carved out a passage till he faced the slave, and ne'er shook hands nor bade farewell to him till he unseamed them from the nave to the chops.
Valiant cousin, worthy gentleman.
Upon this chance did the Norwegian king with furbished arms and new supplies of men begin a fresh assault.
This made not this our captains Macbeth and Banquo.
Yes, as sparrows, eagles, or the hare, the lion.
So well thy words become thee as thy wounds. They smack of honor both. Go get him, surgeon.
God save the king.
What news, my worthy thane?
Norway himself, with terrible numbers, assisted by this most disloyal traitor, that Thane of Cawdor, began a dismal conflict, till that Bellona's bridegroom, bold Macbeth, confronts the king, rebellious arm against arm, curbing his lavish spirit. And to conclude, the victory fell on us.
Great happiness!
No more that Thane of Cawdor shall deceive our bosom interest. Go, pronounce his present death. And with his former title, greet Macbeth.